Around 54,000 residents from Italy's Brindisi city were evacuated as experts worked to defuse a bomb from World War II, authorities said. The authorities had to reportedly evacuate residents from a radius of 1,617 meters from where the bomb was discovered last month during the refurbishment of a movie theater. The city's public transport system was shut during the operation. Subscribe to the channel for more news.